Hi guys, and welcome back to the channel. Thanks for being patient, and thank you to all my subscribers. The kind comments of late are very much appreciated. Now we're on a new map, as you can see. We are on the awesome Brabourne Lees by James R. W. Powell, Mal Contracting and Chris Glenn. Brilliant map, and as it says in the briefing here, made for the hardcore enthusiast. Well, that's got to be me. I'm certainly a hardcore enthusiast. You may ask, why are we here? Well, that's regarding some of the hate messages that I received. I'm not going to go into details because I don't want to give them gits the publicity that they want. But guess what? You haven't stopped me. I would like to thank Meerman and BP for their awesome kind words, as well as all my subscribers. As I said before, every single one of you that commented on my video asking me to keep going, I've taken that on board, and here we are. Now then, on with the map. Why are we here? Because I love the map. It is an awesome map. He's really done a great job. Let's get some work done. But the main reason, Old Ridge, and well, especially Old Ridge, but the other maps that I was playing on, I won't be doing any more on. I am just playing on this map solely. Let's have some beacons on, because the haters seem to think that I can't be original and do my own stuff. I presume they're referring to Old Ridge. Well, I know they were referring to Old Ridge. They accused me of jumping on the bandwagon and joining in with somebody else's storyline, trying to steal the limelight. Yeah, I know, right? For God's sake, it's not the fact that we're friends or anything, and we all enjoy playing the same map. Dickheads. Never mind. But they accused me of only being able to play on a map when I cheat money in, cheat mods in, blah 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 blah. And yeah, the hate messages were getting a bit too much, and I did consider wrapping up altogether and calling it a day. But recording's in my blood, and you don't get rid of me that easily. So, Brabourne Lees. I am going to play, traditionally, a let's play. I am going to use the starting equipment. We have soil mod in. And let's just see how well I get on. 5,984 in the bank. We do have course player, and as you saw before, auto combine. I have the mods needed for the map to work, and a few other of my favourite mods in the mod folder. Basically, that's it. I need to work up to better equipment, a traditional Let's Play. If you like the stuff, awesome. If you don't, tough. Go and watch somebody else. Plain and simple. If you've got any suggestions in which you would like me, which way you would like to see me play the map, brilliant. Post it in the comments section below. And as my regular subscribers will tell you, I will reply to every single one. As for the haters, go stuff yourself. I'm doing it my way, not your way. And if you don't like it, tough. There we go, rant over. I do apologise to anybody that was enjoying the series about Old Ridge. But in a way I can see where they're coming from. Although I am friends with Mirman, Mike and BP, it is their storyline, and yeah, I probably shouldn't have jumped on. But having said that, I did enjoy it, and I still enjoy watching their videos. I need to leave a little room for myself to get out. Let's drop that there. Can I see it? There it is. Awesome. Let's unfold the harvester and pick this header up. Yep, so Old Ridge is finished. Purely and simple. We're going to leave BP and Mike to get on with it. I know they'll understand. It's a bit disappointing, but I can also see where those clowns, haters, idiots are coming from. I need to be more original and do stuff my way. Mulroy Bay and Challington again. Yes, I cheated in a lot of money. Yes, I changed all the different equipment. And yes, I edited Mulroy to how I wanted to play on it. So I can see that as well. It may seem as though I'm cheating and not doing it properly, let's say. But surely there's enough videos out there of people struggling with the regular starting equipment for, what, 10, 15 episodes? Before you see any new equipment. Some people stay with the same equipment, i.e. combines, until they end the series. Because they prefer to spend the money elsewhere rather than upgrading a combine. Me personally, I like driving a combine, so why not drive a big combine? However, this is how I'm going to run on Bravo and Lees. I'm going to use the starting equipment and play on the map traditionally as a Let's Player. I'll try and do everything on screen, but as you can see, a field this size, I'm ain't gonna have time, especially with my requirements on video length, to harvest all this field in one video. So I'll do as much as I can on camera. And stick to a traditional Let's Play. It will solely be Brabourne Lees from now on this channel. Until a new map, which is being created at the moment by a good friend of mine. I have played on his maps before, and he's nearing completion of his latest addition, which is also soil mod ready. When that is released, that will be the second map to come to the channel. And hopefully, people will leave us alone to do it my way. And I won't receive any more hate comments. Well, I might receive hate comments, but whether I take heed on them, it's totally oblivious. Basically don't care anymore. I'm doing it my way. If you don't like it, don't watch it. So there we go. I do love these rape textures. I've seen rape. In fact, I just love everything about this map. It's going to take a lot of hard work, and it is a very challenging map regarding the ruts and whatnot. But we've got more than enough to keep us occupied. Let's get out the car a bit. In fact, you know what? Let's set auto combine away. Off you go. And we shall jump to a tractor. Wherever the tipper is. Where are we now? Ah, yeah. Don't want the ursus. We have a little stire. Let's jump in this Deutz. Brilliant. The Agroliner K. That's the dolly trailer. And we're going to pick that up. In fact, I think there's a weight line in the grass here. Yep. Let's just pick one of those up first. There we go. And we'll have the trailer picked up as well and then head off up to the combine. Anybody wanting to have a go on the map, download the map, I'll leave a description, I'll leave a link in the description. It is on James Powell's Facebook page, and all he asks in return is a like on his Facebook page. This is V1.1. One or two minor fixes from version 1. One of them being this dirt track around the tree here. This wasn't on V1. Let's put four-wheel drive in and get down these ruts. But yeah, guys, basically that's it. Let's have a look. Awesome. Really love these ruts. Really do challenge it. And there's a lot deeper ruts than what this is. You can see OEB, real terrain, working hard there on the tractor. Brilliant. Fuel prices are set reasonably well. They can keep the farm moving along. Oh, combine's full. Whoop, 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 whoop. So we can expand the land. Expand the land reasonably quickly if we make the money, that is. It is going to be a challenge with soil mode. But certainly going to enjoy doing it. Start off with these two fields, 9 and 10, both planted in oilseed rape. Not sure if we own any more arable land. No, just the grassland. And yes, I would like to get into silage as soon as possible. I have the animal fattening mods in as well. Right, hammer down, get around this field and unload the combine. Maybe a turn coming up soon. Not there. There we go. Brilliant stuff. So I'm going to cut the video here, guys. I will continue to harvest this field. And when you come back, episode 2. Probably be in field 9 and we'll be cultivating in here. So, thanks for watching. Very much appreciated. Thanks to all 150 subscribers. At the moment, I am flabbergasted that 150 people want to watch my videos. Very much appreciated. Any comments, I will reply to. And off goes the combine. Brilliant. I'll just jump out because he's a bit noisy. And I'm going to say thanks for watching. I've been Shawnee B, and this is Brabourn Lees. Bye for now.